guys. Today we're here with the 1974 Kenworth W900A. We got a little travel, little gravel in the Bitson trailer here. We'll go from Clear to Wasper on the Estrelon map. So it is 38 miles, 48 minutes is what it says it's going to take. This is a 1-to-1 scale map, so it'll probably take us longer than 48 minutes. It's a pretty heavy load. It's 125,000 pounds. We're going to see how she can do. Poor old truck. We got it hooked up. We're loaded up and everything. We're going to roll. You can say it's got that C16,000 horsepower in it. It's a 18 speed with a 411 differential in it. We should do alright. third one, and then you have a truck. They could upgrade me. Update me. They finally figured out how to do it myself. wonder what the heaviest trailer is for rear trucks.
Thank you.
Where's the engine at? Oh shit, now. What's the other one? Minutes, what it says. You guys enjoyed? Don't forget to, you know what to do. So don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. I appreciate you guys watching. Have a wonderful day.